My name is Mitch Martins and I make bespoke furniture. Masamune was a Japanese swordsmith and he was known for his craftsmanship. I think just give anything a go. You know, it's only a piece of wood, it's only a bit of paint. If it doesn't work out, throw it out, start again.